Hello, my dear class 5th students. How are you? I am your grammar subject teacher, Juhi ma'am. Students, have you remembered? I have explained in my earlier video what are the types of sentences. I will show you one more time. See, if any simple sentence given, this will be assertive. Then, if a question mark given, this will be interrogative. If any request or order, then imperative, or any exclamation mark given, then you will write exclamatory. So with this, I will give you today's classwork, and this is your classwork. You have to read the sentence and you will write either it will be a declarative, interrogative, exclamatory or imperative. You can write assertive also in place of declarative, because here declarative or assertive are the same thing. So let's start. Number one, well done, I knew you would do well in exam. So this is an exclamatory sentence because exclamation mark given. Number two, where have they hidden the treasure? Actually question mark given. So this will be an interrogative sentence. Number three, don't play with fireworks. This is a suggestion. So it will be a imperative sentence. Now let's next all this one. Number four, I need your help to do this task. This is actually simple sentence given. And this will be assertive. You can write declarative also. Number five, Shamit went to watch a movie on Sunday. This is also assertive. Like this, you will solve all these exercises, and I think you can do. If you have any problem, then you can take the help from the answer sheet. Already I have given to your class teacher.